All right, so it is Friday afternoon, and I'm just sitting in the car, just about to leave for Calgary. I've got a 3-hour drive ahead of me, and I've got weigh-ins bright and early tomorrow morning at 6:30. So hopefully I will have a great sleep tonight, and I'll see you guys in Calgary. So I just got to Horse Thief Canyon. It's a viewpoint and trail just outside of Drumheller, and I've never been here before, but it is beautiful. So let me show you. It's quite a bit out of my way, but I've heard of this place and I love the Badlands, and I was relatively sort of in the area, so I decided to stop. But anyway, back on the road to Calgary. I'll see you there. All right, so I am here at the venue. I am checked in, weighed in, I've had my equipment checked, rack heights, all that good stuff. So I just came back to the car to have some breakfast and change into my singlet. And now I have to figure out what to do with my hair for the meet. I don't really have a good hairstyle for meet day. I usually put it up in a top knot, but I don't know, maybe try something different today. We'll see. Anyway, just wanted to check in and say hello. I don't know if I'll be able to vlog during the meet. It's pretty busy in there. And I don't know, COVID restrictions and here and there, and there's just, oh man, I forgot how much meet day is. So like, I don't know, not just nerve-wracking, but just like everything about the day is like, hey, go here and go there and here's your bag and sign this, and like, there's just a lot of moving parts. So I'm glad I have this warm-up meet before Worlds, and I know I'll have help at Worlds. I'm just here alone today, but the excitement is kicking in, so we'll see. Wish me luck. Done the competition. I got this cute little medal. It's a gold medal. I was the only one in my weight class, so default gold regardless. And I set broke my provincial bench press record, so that was awesome. I'll have more of a meet recap for you guys later for my 5 weeks out recap. That was so much fun. I can't even. I forgot. I didn't realize how much I missed competing and how awesome the powerlifting community is. And I'm so glad I did this practice meet. Part of me was like, do I need to do this? Like, I don't know. I don't need to compete. It's just for fun, blah, blah, blah. But even like little things that, like weigh-ins, like you have to weigh in 2 hours before you lift. 2 hours is when the weigh-ins start, and they can take however long it takes to get through all the lifters. But that time always seems weird to me. Like, I'll weigh in and everything, like, it'll seem like I've got like all the time in the world, la da da. And then all of a sudden it's like, oh my God, I lift in like 10 minutes, it feels like. That's what it feels like. So just remembering that is, I think, valuable for worlds for sure. And it was such just a great day. So I'll give you guys a more in-depth recap at a later time. I am just going to pick up some pizza. My boyfriend and I love this deep dish pizza that they make here in Calgary. So I will pick up some pizza and then drive home and see him and the doggies and eat pizza and just enjoy the evening. Anyway, thank you for following along. This was the first stop en route to Worlds, and I will see you all next time. Bye.
Okay, I just want to show you guys the goods. Oh my God, it's so like cheesy and crusty and amazing. So, if you are ever in Calgary, go here.